What do we got over here? What do we got over here?
The love of a woman was the only thing that could keep the Loa from taking over.
Hey guys, and welcome back. Today we're going to be trying out the darkest of dungeons. And as always, when I start, I want to go ahead and thank Christianity and the First Monk for the hosts. You guys are awesome. And a huge thank you to all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. And they are Anna Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Grief, Vourteque, Good Co, Stephan Jacobs, The Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, Letters from the Fire, and most recently, Lyria. Thank you guys so much for allowing me to use your music. And let me just update the main page that we show that we have Lyria. And post. Boom. Alright, so let us begin traversing the darkest dungeon. Alright, we're gonna drop this down to about here, maybe? Ooh, let me fix this. Get you over there. You're kind of in the way. Alright, there we go. Click the letter to begin. Radiant. Radiant campaigns, while still challenging, are adjusted to be faster, more forgiving than normal. Suggested for the first Darkest Dungeon experience. Darkest. Normal campaigns are the original settings for the game. While there is no time limit to win, the campaign will be longer and more challenging than Radiant. Stygian campaigns are not for the faint of heart. Expect no quarter, no forgiveness. You must conquer the evil within a time and hero death limit. Also, many gameplay settings are locked. Right, we're just going to go darkest. We're going to go for the darkest of dungeons.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, hidden cobbles of the old road. And on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
Okay, if you say so. The old road. With the stagecoach destroyed and the caretaker gone, you will have to make the journey to the hamlet on foot. You are currently in a room. To move forth, click on another room on the map display. This will take you to the connecting hallway. You are moved to this room.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
While in a hallway, press D to move forward, A to move back. If you prefer, you can click ahead, behind. Okay.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion that all may hear of your arrival.
Kill the enemy. Combat is turn-based. On your hero's turn, click a skill icon and then click on a highlighted target. If you can't select a particular skill, that's because the hero needs to be in a standing in a different spot or there are no valid target. Mouse over the skill to see the requirements. Open vein on you. 6. And a cast bleed. Alright. Stunning blow. Huzzah! He resisted. Up. Oh. Slice and dice. Ooh. Okay. Oh, we're gonna open your veins.
Give them no quarter.
Okay. Take all. We're gonna do 1 second. Options, audio, subtitles on. Music volume off. Everything else is fine. Save. Cool. Oh. Interactive objects. Curios. While exploring, you often find interactive objects. Click or press W to investigate them. Take a look at this tent. Clearly where the ambushers camp. Check the inside the tent. The brigands left valuables. Hey!
Treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Halt!
Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places.
Alright, so...
ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Thank you. We can open vein, we can pistol shot, grape shot blast, tracking shot. Okay. Nice, we dodged. Alright, stunning blow on you. He's stunned! Oof. Okay. Open vein on you. There we go. He's bleeding. Good. Point blank shot. Ow! What is this? Okay. Open vein on you. Still bleeding. Nice. Alright, you. Smite him.
For the prodigious size alone does not dissuade the
When most monsters die, they leave corpses. Corpses act as temporary obstacles and will eventually go away on their own. You can attack corpses to destroy them faster, but often a better approach is you range skills, push-pull skills, and even corpse-clearing special skills that some heroes possess. Monster skill with bleed blight or crits leave no corpses at all. Okay. I wouldn't be able to hit you, but I could shoot you. Stun. Can't stun you. Can't hit you. Can't smite you. Alright. Smite the corpse. There it is. Make. Oh, he dodged it. Rushed shot. Stunning blow. Yes. Alright.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them.
Take off. After you've completed the requirements of a quest, you have the option to return to town at any time. Just click the crest. You don't need to return to the starting room and to exit. Continue adventuring. Something doesn't look quite right with this one. Key is used to safely open. Aha! Take off. Yeah, this is it. Okay. Let us go. Achievement unlocked. Welcome home. Next. Ooh, what did he get? Resilient. Plus 10% stress healed. Nice. Return to town.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them.
Okay. Quest goal: successfully complete your first foray into the ruin. Defeat the apprentice necromancer, defeat the sonorous prophet, defeat the necromancer. Defeat the fulminating prophet, defeat the necromancer board. That's a lot of caretaker goals, holy shit. Alright. Close that. Get help where you may. On any screen in the game, press and hold H to see contextual help. Okay. Well, I am restless. Alright, so to the stage coach.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools. And corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
You'll need to recruit all of these heroes to fill out a party of four. Thank you. While you're here, spend some of your starting heirlooms on upgrading the stagecoach network. This will increase the number of heroes available here in the future.
This domain of the damned.
What is this?
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Okay. There's much more you can do in town right now. It's time to embark on a quest. But this one.
Most will end up here.
Treatment unlocked. A sobering visit with the departed.
Awaiting merciful oblivion.
Okay. Embarque!
A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
This is where you select a quest and form an adventuring party of four heroes to embark on it. Click on quest to see their details. Drag heroes into the slot. Okay. Alright. You. And then you. Thought there was. Here we go. Preferred position. Okay. You're in the right one. Okay. First or second. Second or third. Third or fourth. Third or fourth. Okay. I'll finally take note of how. Okay, provision?
The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
You'll want to take different supplies depending on what region, how long the quest is, and your own preferences, but always bring food and torches. For your first trip, try bringing at least 8 food and 4 torches. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll take 5 just to be safe. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll do 10 just to be on the safe side, and 6 because I like even numbers. Alright, let's embark. First expedition into the ruins of your ancestry. Be curious, be careful. The hero panel. Right click on a hero's image or portrait at any time to bring up. Yes, I figured that out. Salvage the unburned torch.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Oh, to battle. Surprise. Radical dude. Hey, Azrael, how you doing? I'm gonna name one of these characters after you, and they will die horrible deaths. Cool. Blighted. That's healing, healing. We'll cast judgment on you. I don't think we can cause them to bleed because they're skeletons, but we can kill them.
The enemy crumbles.
Wow, bro, that's funny. Hey, that's what you get. Die.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay. Long forgotten strongbox sits on its contents unknown. Open the chest. The contents are yours. Ooh, shovel, oil painting, money, anti-venom. Take it. It's mine now. For 90% of rooms. Alright, we're gonna go here.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
A crude jumble of stones and debris.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh, an indefatigable purpose.
Okay. Ooh. Alright, so cultists, bone rabble, plague grenade, you. Oh, they resisted. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, he's not doing too good. He stressed the fuck out. Alright, let's hit you. Of course he resists bleed. Alright, just smite the fuck out of this guy. Good. Stun. Nice. Alright. Hit you.
Be gone, fiend.
Fuck yeah. Oh, they resisted the stun. Blinding gas. Ah, that can hit. Alright, play grenade. Blighted? Yes. Alright, that one hit, that one hit. There we go, get closer. Nice. Jade. Pick off. You. Rename Hera. Zara. Boom. Done. This. Move to this room, battle with treasure, battle with Lyria. We'll move this way. We'll turn the light up. Skellington Key Blightstone. Nice. He does not want to be way back there, though. Alright. If I can swap you two. There we go. Alright. You know what? Noxious Blast to you. Nice. Blighted. Stun you. Damn, he resisted. Ooh, missed. Nice. Alright. Cast Judgment on thee. Alright, stab him, stab.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Alright. It's pulled forward. Alright. Who's turning? Okay, move you back one. Heal this guy. Wow, you really named it after me. I told you I was going to. Thought I was lying. I mean, I could have named the Plague Doctor after you. I at least gave you the healer. At least gave you the Seeker Vestal. Is at least the healer. So radical, dude, no homo. That you're always homo. What are you talking about? Done this fuck. Damn it. Resisted. There we go. Ooh. She's gonna stress the fuck out. Can I hit you with Dazzling Light? She's a healer, you know me, so dude, no. Alright, let's pass judgment. Nice. Okay. Alright, and... Oh! Shit. Alright, let's go. There it is.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Take all. We're gonna... Open it. Yeah! Bleedstone, gold, jade. Get fucked. Alright. We're gonna go here. Actually, hold on. Move you back here. Okay. Oh no, you fell into a trap.
Ancient traps lie in wait. unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Why'd you have to run into a trap? Let's go here. Oh, dodge. Nice. Trap just like me. Okay, so let's... Blinded? Stunned, yes. Heal you. Alright, smite the fuck out of you. Stab you.
Another one.
Damn. Nice. Alright. Hit you. Blighted. With that lightning. Smite the fuck out of. Oh, missed. No. Alright. There it is. Nice. Take all my shit.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Take. Yes. Alright. Move here. Whistles. Treasures. I'll be keeping this for myself. Reward hard earned. Oh no, is he klepto? He's a kleptomaniac. Alrighty. Oh, we're gonna check in behind this. Alright. Turn that up. Alright. You eat. Guess you can have food. Alright, let's move back here. And then move here. Feed me, chirp chirp. Might starve you. Alright. Okay.
A handsome reward for a task.
Oh, nice. More food. You don't have enough room. I don't have room for money? Rude. Shift click. Give me that money. Oh, well shit, I'm out of torches. Whoops. There we go. I don't know how you guys are hungry, I just fucking fed you, but you know. Quest complete. Continue adventuring. I have one room left. We can do this. Before it gets too dank, we can do this. Ooh, maybe not. Can we do this before it's too dank? Alright. Oh no, zero. Oh, he's blighted though. Oh no. You've become around. It's actually just like you.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness.
I mean, irrational, just like you. See, I picked the right one. Four. Resisted bleed, of course. Sobbing uncontrollably.
Fear and frailty.
Blood in my eyes, blood in my throat, blood. Oh shit. You're but children, motherless children. Yo, can I just like... Alright, smite him. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, calm the fuck down. Oh, he's dead. He's fucking dead.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Yes, I know. Alright. Heal yourself. Jesus.
And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire.
We will save you. I don't know, we might not. Alright, that's one down. Heal. Crit heal. Here I am, death consume me. Alright, smite the fuck out of this guy. You're fine. Look, you're fine. Look, you're fine. Chill the fuck out. Alright, open vein. Not gonna do anything, but kill him. Nice. Oof. Oh, calm the hell down. You're stressing everyone the fuck out. There. Leg grenade. Nice. Oh yeah, that blight is doing the Lord's work.
Exposed to a killing blow.
Ooh. You're back to sobbing uncontrollably. Abusive? Should have made me that one.
Fragile, like a robin's egg.
Dead. There. Anoint yourself with my holy blood and be damned. There, we did it. Fucking did it. Calm your asses.
At least promises success.
Take all. Oh god, I don't have enough room. Alright. Well, I don't need the shovel. Don't need the bandages. Take it all. Get the fuck out of here. First of many victories, a collection of treasured antiques. Get fucked. Next. Alright, what happened to you? Stress eater, 100% food consumed if stress above 50? Holy fuck. Reynold, I don't know if I can take you anymore. Dismiss. Faithless. Will not pray or... Okay, I don't care. Oh God, what is your ish? Slow reflexes. Yeah, but disease resist, so we have a good thing. Alright, we're gonna have to let these fuckers, like, be stressed hard.
The poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Alright.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Heroes relieve stress by taking part in activities at the tavern and abbey. Each activity has different side effects. Experiment to find the best activity for each hero, depending on their quirks. Okay. Peace through meditation. Alright, hold on. I'm at the... Make that just a bit smaller. There we go. God-fearing in town will only pray. Okay. Well. Known cheat is not allowed to gamble. Will not pray. Alright. So you will meditate. Guilty conscience bears the crushing guilt of deeds real and imagined. Plus 20 stress versus beast. Slow reflexes. Dark temptation. Prone to investigating the dark arts. I mean, this is you. Alright, that's the abbey. Where's the tavern?
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtain grooms. Promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
You know what? Drink your cares away. I'm not emo. Sure. We'll go with that. You can't gamble. You gamble. And then you meditate. Alright, let's go to the stagecoach. One,
reclusive.
Two,
this man is more dangerous three. Than he seems.
Size of roster at 12.
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this.
I mean, Dismiss is probably the only one I could pull out. To embark on a quest. What's this? To sell trinkets. Ooh. Okay. Used to upgrade town buildings. Okay. This is the activity log. All in, what a rush. Oh jeez. What have I done? Okay, that's a lot. That's just the... What is this? Okay, so just that.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
We don't have any fallen heroes yet, although we got really close. Alright. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move my chat over here. There we go. And then we become the cost of your own made available for the dump process. Alright. Obsessed with sainthood? In town will only drink. Okay. Believe is possessed by demons. Oh, Jesus Christ. Minus 5% range skills, minus 5 dodge. You're fucking useless. Alright. Okay. Well, you prefer... Okay, so I'm gonna put you in the front. Let me know I may be unworthy. You don't really care, so I'm gonna put you here. Yep. You're gonna go... here. Why won't you... Oh god, why? Is it because... Wait, hold on. You won't go because of him? Oh, you fucking piece of shit. And then, I can't bring you? You fucking asshole. Alright. Fine. When you go front. Dismiss. You go here. Damn it. Alright, Ruins Explorer. 20 Scouting. Okay. We're gonna do this one. Oh, and I can't because I don't have enough. Jesus. Fuck it. You're gonna have to come out from drinking. Alright. There. Stop your drinking and let's go. Probably gonna go fucking nuts. At least more so than normal.
Piss out the holes of your lineage once familiar. Now, foreign. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
There's a trap there. Now we're gonna move to this room. Infected. Jesus fuck. Shadow traps will be visible on the ground. Hero, and then click to attempt. You. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. God damn it. Dismiss! God damn you.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Alright, there's a fight. Oh, we surprised him. Good. Festering vapors, flash powder, nervous stab. Alright, resisted bleed, which I'm not surprised. Self-heal, fuck, okay, drop. Ah, shit, we missed. Fuck, that's not what we needed. Beyond stress. Yes, I know he's bleeding. Feel that shit. Fuck, we missed. He's stunned. Fuck. Ah. Stab you. There we go.
Give them no quarter.
Alright. You heal your wound. Alright, stab this fuck. He's bleeding. Nice. Ooh. He's the last person who needs to keep getting stressed. Okay, almost done. I dodged it. Damn. Well, we're well past my bedtime. Oh shit.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
There we go. Get the fuck out of here. Nice, spited. Stab it. Nice, bleed.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Journal page, gold, food, anti-venom, minor antique. Ah, yes. There we go. Ah, oh, fuck. Are you klepto? No? Alright, we're off of you now. you to collect ourselves. Is that it? Alright, let's go. Alright, moving our way back. Stop getting stressed, you dumb fuck. God.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay. Move here. Eat. Thank you. So we have a battle and a curio coming up. Nice bleed. Good. Ooh. I resisted. Oh, he resisted blight. Nice miss. Shot.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Ooh. Him. Ooh. Not good. Alright, you. There we go. Ooh, that almost killed him. If I hit you. Good, he's blighted. Perfect.
The slow death, unforeseen,
and then
unforgiving.
There we go. Take it all.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
What are we holding up for? You eat. Eat the last bit.
The way is lit.
Ooh,
the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Stash loot.
A fortune. Waiting to be spent.
Let's go. Alright, we scout. Alright, we go this way, all the way down. So we go here, and then we make our way back up this way. Money.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
You did good the last time we saw a trap. There we go. We're out of fucking torches. Oh, this is not good. Alright. Map. Let's go here. Most unsettling message. Fearful. God damn you.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
God damn you. Can't you read something happy? Miss it. Damn it.
Teetering on the brink.
The fuck? You just had a heart attack? Do yourself. Jesus Christ. Of course you resisted bleed. You are skeleton. Alright. Stab. There it is. Alright. Not good. Miss? Nope. Attack you. Heal yourself. There it is.
Continue the onslaught.
Okay.
Destroy them all.
Hit you with blight. Yes.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Another fucking heart attack. Fearful. Everyone's getting hit with the heart attacks. Damn it. Heal him at least. Are you serious? Do it yourself? Alright. We can do this. We can do this. Stresses were unbearable, and the first of many has fallen.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Up. Zerilith is dead. Died of a heart attack. Oh no, he's on death's door. He's still good.
More blood soaks the soil.
Good God. Nope, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Is this like a full party wipe? Holy shit. Yeah, there's no way. Like, I can't win with this. And this is the kill blow right here, yeah. Yep.
More dust.
No retreat, no quarter.
More disappointment.
A rumination, a prayer, and a confession, a drink, a hand, and a companion.
Once again.
Oof. Oof.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing.
Okay.
I could not look, nor could I look away.
Stagecoach. Yeah, because I didn't get anything for that last one. What's this?
Make no mistake.
Guild.
We will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Ooh. Ah, battle heal, holy lance, inspiring cry, -6 stress. Not bad, actually. Okay, you can only have four? That's fine. Alright, you... Incision, bleed, 100% base. Battlefield medic. What is this? Disorienting death. Alright, let's do this. Oh, you have all of yours. Alright. Crap.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
I can't upgrade it. I can upgrade that furnace. Let's do that. Alright, go back in. Okay. Alright. Let us embark on the ruins. Where do you want to go? The last one? Okay, we'll put you here for now. You'll go anywhere. Put you there then. You here. Will you go? Yes. Okay. Provision. Actually, hold on. That's the way we're gonna go. Will not take part in prayer activity in town after certain traumatic events. Here and will you pray? You pray. Let's embark. Precision. This is all we can get.
Out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren.
Okay. We should go down first and come back up. We can go boom, boom. We'll go down, up, this way. This way. Because we're still going to have to hit all of it. Let's go this way. Alright, they were surprised, nice. Weakening curse. Okay, so that would pull them. And it's gonna dodge. Mark and debuff, nice. Change to beast, range. Oh, I got both of them. Nice. Crush you.
Executed with impunity.
Stab you.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Do it yourself. Pull. F1. Heal. Okay, so we're gonna hit you. Nice. Rush. Boom. Onyx. Alright, go. What do we get? Money, journal pages, anti-venom. Ooh. Very nice scout. Alright, so we just have a curio. Oh god. What happened? Oh. Okay, so he just has a 1% chance of less to crit. Not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, let's go back. Yeet.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Okay. So we're here, let's go here. Is there anything to get? It's already been looted. Ass hats. Alright, let's go here. Oop, shit. I ran right into that.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
Hey, map is found. Back, we might have to abandon because I don't think we don't have anything except for the stress of defeat. I don't know how I feel about that. Alright, let's go here. Disarm the trap. Good. Alright. Got some heirlooms. I need light. Move to this room and there's a battle? Nah. We're gonna have to run. We're gonna have to leave.
Wounds to be tended.
Discretion, my old friend. Yes. Alright, what happened? Torn rotator. Improve stress reduction while meditating. Okay. Can't gamble. Move resist. Okay. And we'll only... Okay. That's not terrible. Just hoping that, you know... No one's
you
in that.
Answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
Alright. Treatment. Do quirks and other problematic behavior. Ooh. Okay. Is there anyone to hire? Just
elusive, evasive.
Take everyone.
Persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
I don't have. I'm not gonna try to. All right, let's have a man at arms. I will not serve with that creature. Okay, he won't be in a. Partnership with him. You. Actually, hold on. You. Okay. You. Don't do this, but do this. Actually, here, let's do this. Take him out. Put you here. Put you there. You, how stressed are you? Oh, you're fairly stressed. Let's take you out. You don't really know anything, so I'm not gonna take you. You'd be my you'd be a shooter. That's the best we have, actually. Alright.
Nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Holy shit.
Mind that such missteps are the exception.
Max has already been looted. Wait for that to get down to like, boom.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Move here. We got a battle. I don't appreciate that. Nice dodge. Alright. Plague grenade. Rush. Really, one? High prot, which absorb attack dots and ignore prot. Okay. Pistol. Take out you.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
And we need to hit you with blight. Ah, you resisted it. God damn. Nice.
Give them no quarter.
Smash the fuck out of him. There we go. There it is, blighted. Crush it.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
There we go.
How a life is taken.
Take off. It's a trap. Fuck, I don't have any way of healing bleed. Battle with treasure. Both blighted, nice.
Executed with impunity.
Nice. And I hit you. Is he healing? Oh, you gave him a guard. That's fine. Actually, we're gonna do this. What's he doing? Buffed him. Okay. But he's dead.
The weapon that cuts on its own.
Light you. Shoot it. Oh right, he's guarding him. Okay, that's fine for me. Ooh, well, we're kind of already bleeding, buddy. Oh, you missed? If I smite you... Healed him for 6. Okay. There we go. Nice. Take. There we go. Let us light that torch, though.
The path is clear.
Go back.
Require only the strength to follow it.
Okay, good. He stopped bleeding. But I want to eat.
Hunger sets in, turning the body against itself, weakening the mind.
Is my task here complete 100% of the rooms? Okay, well, we're heading here. What is this at? 80 money.
Finding
okay.
The stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Disarm it. Nice. 93. 81. And we battle. Oh, nice. They're surprised. Hit both of them. Glided. One.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh no. He's irrational. I mean, he's an old man.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness.
Is that a push? Say he's a ghost. All right. Nice. He's blighted. Well, he's about to go fucking insane. Sometimes heroes respond to the onslaught of stress by becoming heroic. Nice. Nice. Killing it. You're an asshole. I need you to go forward. Okay. I just keep him blighted. Luck. Okay. He's dead there.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Nice. Him. Heal him. Shit out of you. Leaves just you, my friend. Oh, why the fuck did you move back there? Oh. Oh, nice dodge. If I do this. Fuck, it missed. Courageous.
A moment of valor shines brightest against the backdrop of despair.
Light him. Nice. Beat the shit out of him. Ooh. That's the way.
Entering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Aha! Crit for a 2! Fuck. Can't have you missing, bitch. Come on. There we go.
Precision and power.
Oh my Jesus. So much luck. Quest complete.
To the
return
at last.
wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Oh God, what happened? Tuckered out. If HP below 50, fucking shit. You are worthless. God fearing well and pray, that's not bad. Obsessed with food. Better in ruins. Okay.
The plume and the pistol. A fitting end to my folly. And a curse upon us all.
Okay. Let's go here. Can I treat Tuckered out? Yes. Okay, so you're gonna get cured of that. Pray. You will only pray. Who else is here?
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Can't do that because I don't have enough of these. What's this? Well, that costs buns. That sells upgrade to rank 2. Reduces cost. Okay, what's this? Ooh, minus 2 dodge, though. You're stressed. You're okay. Who has... What are your skills? You do have one that would do bleed. Good to you. Fascinated with corpses, not allowed to visit the brothel for reasons best left to discretion. You know what? You're getting renamed. We're going to resurrect Azrael. Yep. Have you been out? No. I'm gonna rename you to Gamer Sanity. Oops, rename. Gamers Sanity. There you go. And Harcourt, you can now be awesomely impossible. Yeah. It's the best I can do, awesomely impossible. Okay. So if we embark, I would have to take you. You prefer those two. You can go anywhere. You prefer farther back. You prefer farther back. Ooh, you're going up front. Okay, provision ourselves. This quest involves, wait, hold on. I never said that, hold on, let's go back. I'm gonna do the ruins. Alright. Provision. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take all the damn food. Okay, two of those, one of those. Alright. That should be enough. The undead will not bleed, but they can be blighted. No shit.
The fiends must be driven back.
Oh shit, I didn't realize he was so fucking.
And the seat of our noble line.
Well. Did not realize he was stressed out. Thought I pulled everyone that was super stressed. Fuck me running sideways. God damn it. Okay, it's not that bad. I feel like I should stop reading the books in this game.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Okay. Let's go here. So we have a curio. Ah, no, it's a trap. Alright, there we go. You take out that trap. Yeah. What is that? Give me that light about.
Is struck. A blazing star is born.
Head back. 88. Once that hits like feed, yes. Once it's like 75, that's when we need to like chain. That's when you need to like up it. So, 3. Oh yeah, we're going back here. 81. 80. Okay. Do this.
As the light gains purchase,
because they're about to have a battle.
Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Alright. The shit out of the little maggot thingies. So, this on you. Nice, you're blighted.
Another one falls. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Good.
Another abomination cleansed from
there
our
we
lands.
Go.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
All right. There's a pack. There's a map inside. Press you touching shit. Alright, give me this. But I need it to be bright.
May we find victory.
Oh shit, am I already out of fucking torches? Let's fucking hurry then. Oh wait, you got caught by the trap. You dumb bitch.
Glorious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own
and
eyes.
Loot? Yes, okay. I'll do that. We're at 95. You read. Luna, stay out of the trash. That will require additional armor. Really? We blight those two? Nice. Both blighted. Okay. Judgment shall be passed upon you.
Be gone, fiend. Close to death.
Is taken.
He's almost there. Alright, plate grenade.
Their
there
formation
it is.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Nice. We're gonna go here. So there's two curios and a battle. Okay, good. Do we have... Oh. Take that torch.
Wealth beyond measure.
Okay, so I have one torch.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
I mean, we already had a map. Okay, give us a little bit more info. So we've got this... Oh, shit. We're gonna go into a battle then. There.
Precision.
Damn.
And power.
Nice crit. Damn, he resisted. Pick
As
him out.
Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Don't bleed. Fuck. Alright. He's already stressed. He can't take much more. Alright. Damn it. There we go. Kill him.
Give them no quarter.
Kill your bleed. Judgment shall be passed. Oh. Now he's acting on his own. Great. I can't make you bleed. I can't do anything. Let's move you back. Oh, I can't move you back? Oh, fuck. Do that just to help that along the way. There. Judgment.
Nice. Hey.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Oh, leper only. Alright, he stressed the fuck out. Oh, not enough? Okay. I guess they're both blighted. Judgment. Are you pushing? Nice. Alright, this will hit you. Fuck, we missed. Alright, he's almost dead. Nice miss.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
There we go. And dead.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh.
Come on. Irrational. Okay. What's going on with you? Fearful. Okay.
Fear and frailty.
And I finally claim I don't have any. You don't have anything that causes bleed. You don't either. And then you're too far back to use that. Okay. Bucks. Nice, we missed. Whose turn? Gamer Sanity? No? Yes. Alright, I need you to... Okay. Oh, he's gonna rush forward. Alright. Cash judgment. There we go. Nice. Okay, nice dodge. Oh, come on. Can't do this. Alright.
devastating blow.
Glided, good. Death, perfect. Close. We got the dodge. Alright, everyone's hit you. Rush. Ooh. Was hoping it wouldn't hit. Okay. They're all blighted now. Dead. Dead. Take all.
Success so clearly in view.
Continue adventuring.
Is it merely a trick of the light?
Item has no effect.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Okay, we're done.
More bones return to rest.
The price we pay for sanity. Next. Okay. What do we get? Minus 20 armor upgrade cost. Nice. Obsessed with the acquisition of knowledge. Plus 4 speed on first round, plus 5 dodge on first round, plus 10% prod. Alright. Not all bad.
You answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
Okay. There's... I can't buy anyone else. I can do combat skills if I so desired. Stress has to be relieved for some of these fucks, though. Alright, let's go here. Awesomely Impossible can go, you can go... You can go, and New Zeralith can go. Alright, do you have anything? Well, only Prey. Didn't I just put someone into Prey? No, the caretaker is in there. Do you have anything? No, okay. Oh, you're already, okay, you are meditating. I'm off too fucking bad. Alright. But it's been almost 11 o'clock. Alright, so we've been going for about 2 hours now. So we're gonna take a quick break here, guys. And as always, when we go on break, thank you to all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. And Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Get Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, La Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Graeff, Vourteque, Good Co, Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, Letters from the Fire, and joining us today, Lyria. Thank you guys so much.
enjoy the music while we're on break, and I'll be right back.
We hold to a literal six-day calendar creation model. But God created the earth in 6 days and rest on the seventh day. Our creator and designer. All right.
Alright guys, we are back. So let us continue. Let's embark. Alright, we said we're taking Awesomely Impossible instead of Tang Sock. Where do you want to go? I'll put you in the back. You are good with being in the back. You will put in the front. You, I can't take you. He's in the party. And take you. Gamer Sanities, and I already have one in Zarela. I don't need you. And while having your pull would be nice, I think we'll take him instead. Alright. 8. We'll take 9 food and 9. 2, 1, let's go. I wake up early in the morning. Cupid is watching me.
His arrows split, now I'm rumble. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
There's nothing of interest. Okay, let's go back. 100% room battles. Okay. Oh, we're gonna move to this room.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Handsome nice. Reward
for a task well performed.
Ooh. All right. Pass judgment. Push. Nice. Ooh. Resist the bleed.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Heal up. Punch it. Nice. Heal. You. Nice. And blighted. There we go. Sister shot. There it is.
Give them no quarter.
Hash judgment. There it is.
Feel the onslaught. Destroy
nice.
Them all.
Take it. Oh, what is this? There we go. Move here. It's a light at 82. Alright, 76. Alright, let's use that.
The way
it's
is
100.
Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Ooh.
hit you. Resist it, resist it. Damn it, you missed. Ooh. And blighted. Shit. Alright. This. There you go. Got me forward. You're
another
dead.
Abomination cleansed from our lands.
Glided. Nice. Nice.
Executed with impunity.
There we go.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Alright. There. You wanna go here? Your ideal position is one of those two. Okay.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh, an indefatigable purpose.
You. Okay. So we should probably not do that without a shovel.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Ash judgment? Nice. Ooh.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Oh, he's paranoid.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
It's fine. It's fine. Because we do rampart. Okay. There we go. Get rid of him.
A faint hope blossoms.
Hey, death. Masochistic? Oh, shit.
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply.
Bite it. Good. What is this? Great heal. Fine. He can stab his way forward. Vigorous.
Adversity can foster hope and resilience.
Come forward. Heal him. It won't let me heal him. Fine, we'll heal him. get blighted? Yeah. No. Resisted the blight. Okay. Okay. What are we... Alright, Zoltar, what's wrong with you? Selfish.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Alright. There we go. Killed it. Take it all.
Tripling victory.
Open it.
But a victory nonetheless.
Take it all. What does this do? Disease resist. Alright, we're scouting ahead. Ooh. Hold on.
The light.
Do that.
The promise of safety.
Yeah.
If
take
only
that.
Treasure could staunch the flow. Otherworldly corruption.
Pass judgment. Nice. Kill him. Kill him. Ooh. Kill that guy. Yeah. Ooh. Ouch. Alright. I'm gonna do this. Hit. Like that. Fine, you can come forward, I don't care. Blighted. Ow. Rampart, boom. Take it all.
As victories
mount, you two.
So too will resistance.
Back there, looms. Take it.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Here. Crate is empty. Three more. Disarm the trap. Effigy. So draw fear of mankind. Dude. Not you, you. Hey, you're both obsessed with food. You. Damn it. Ow. Pass judgment. We missed. Miss it. Ow. Okay, good. He resists the bleed. Okay, good. Hit you with the light. Damn it, they resisted. Ooh, nice dodge. shoot you. Pull. Resist. Nope. That's fine. Actually. Because you can get forward with that. This. Ow. Resist. Damn it. Alright. I need you to heal him. Really wish you'd have healed him for more. Alright, good, you're blighted. Miss? Damn it. Okay, good. Nice dodge. Pass judgment. Cleared.
The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods.
Nice. Okay, Zeralith. Cove tactician, plus 15% damage in cove. Nice. Love interest. In town, we'll only visit the brothel and better in the wield. Okay.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
All right. This team needs to, okay. Actually, you will only pray, right? Yes, so. Pray your sins away. What about you? is not allowed to visit the brothel. Graeff, you know what? Flagellation for you. Meditate. Alright, you're the only other one. You have to go to the brothel. Okay. But, of course, the caretaker is there, so you can't. You drink. Okay. You know what? No one likes you, so we're gonna dismiss you.
Send this one to journey elsewhere.
Weeding out the wheat.
But we have need of sterner stock.
You're not bad, actually. You. Actually, no, you're my other healer, so I'll keep you. You're pretty nice. Okay. Who has like a bleed skill? I think that whole team is dead. That did. Unless this causes bleed now. We get one person from here. Ooh. Not bad. Seeker Jester. Ooh, here we go. We'll take the Jester.
Laughing still at the end.
Jester. No chance. Wait, if I take that out. A new journey. Where do you want to go? I'll put you here then. Who is this? Oh, you're definitely coming out of the party. You're too stressed. You on the back since you're my healer. What did Gamer Sanity say? Could use some time off. Reynald's gonna go on the front. You're okay here. If I put you here. Provision. Hold on. Right, go back. I want to do the ruins. Firewood used to make camp. Make sure there's enough food for the meal phase or heroes will starve. Two, ten. Let's go.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin?
Okay, we're gonna go up and then come back down. Alright, let's fight. Ooh, nice, they're surprised.
I
Nice, they're both bleeding. Dazzling light. Resist the stun, it's okay. And then, boom. Nice dodge. Ouch. Oh no, we're stunned. Okay, so it's only 1 point. That's not actually that. Did you?
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Smite it.
Executed with impunity. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious
killer. Oh, crap. Can't bleed. Okay, you only do one. I might not have you use that. Debuffed.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I might use that as like a finisher, not a regular attack. Ow. Painful. Yowza. Heal him, please.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Jesus. Alright. So I do foxy blood. It's fine. Ow. Ridden, yes. Irresistibly that time. Heals go up to 2. Nice. Alright. Alright, you dodged it, but... Oof. Keep everyone healed up. Debuff. Ow. Do this.
A decisive pummeling.
Nice. Nice dodge.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
And there it is.
Give them no quarter.
Ooh.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
You, look in here. Nice. Ow, trap.
Mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule.
Sack is empty. Forgot to keep an eye on my torch. Alright, we're going back.
light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Yeah. Back here. Okay, move here. Nice. Sacrifice of fire is to place a torch you crave in. The fuck is this thing? It's got bleed. Alright, we miss with the hand of light. Nope. He buffed it, which is good. Okay. Ooh, we're all blighted, though. Okay, nice. Good. Alright, we're gonna need to move.
Uh-oh!
Stab you. Okay. We're dead. Our best bet is to, like, retreat.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Yes. Alright. What is your position? Okay. You forward. You. No face, no face. Peace. Yes. We'll see your... Okay. Ah. Inflict and target. Okay. Oh, you can only do one.
Cleansed from our lands.
Ooh, blighted. No, resisted. Alright. Heal thyself. Light's gone, but now he has bleed. Okay.
The light, the promise of safety.
Ooh, but we can heal that. Holy shit. How far are we? Oh my god, we are nowhere near where we need to be with how much shit we've gone through. We have to leave.
Whisper of conspiracy.
We were fucked. Like, we got shit on.
Evil is timeless after all.
Plus 20 stress versus unholy. Doesn't like the cave. Believes is possessed by demons. Minus 10% stress healed. Ugh.
Let the organ notes ring out from the abbey. The sisters are gathering.
The Sisters of St. Martha's will lead the service of with a chorus of We Are the Flame, and we shall be accepting confessions in the lower hall. Oh, is it like I can take them as people? Like I can... to the brothel. Get your freak on. Can't gamble. Put you there because it's cheapest. Say, have we taken you out? I want to take these two. We might take this party here. Or some combination of them with Zerilith. Since I will need a heal. And they're my only actual healer. Speaking of which, let's upgrade combat skills. Let's look at Zera.
A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Open up, heal up, heal up. Illumination and Hand of Light. Let's up that. Let's up all yours. Since I'm gonna use you as like basically a healer. 3,000. All right. Who's my party? You're coming out of the party. What did you say? If I must return, I am ready. Do you have any care? No. Do you have a care about where you go? No. All right, you're gonna go here. Oh, but you're combat. Here's what we'll do. We're gonna replace you two. Zera, you're gonna go in the back. He doesn't really care. And we're gonna put you in the third spot. Okay, provision. Four. Four. Let's go.
trace out the halls of your lineage once familiar.
Damn, now, he's already debuffed. So, end of quest. Holy shit. Let's go here.
Ancient traps lie in wait. Unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Trap in, pack contains loot. Nice. Up and then come back. Take that.
A fortune.
Yes.
Waiting to be spent.
Three. Seven. There's a trap coming up. Can you de-trap it this time? Yes. Alright. Okay. So if we go here, we have a curio. Ah, oh, no! Forward. Move. Nine. Hey. You trap a fire. Thanks. You check this out. Nice. Thank you. Battle here. Ash Judgment. There we go.
The onslaught. Destroy them all.
Stab you.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay, don't get resist. Yes. Come on. Resist. That one I don't really care about. I care about the resist and the bleed. Judgment.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Take all that shit. Don't worry about heading to that battle.
Littering
take
gold,
all
trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Eat. Go through. Dodge it, yes. Don't bleed, don't bleed, don't bleed. Yes. Alright. Heal. Actually, I should've did. Oh, I don't have group heal on this one. Thought I did. Oh wait, I didn't put it on. That's right. I gotta remember to do that next time. Nice. Bad news.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Not enough. One. Oh. Pushing it. Bella. Ow. Irrational shit.
Reeling. Gasping.
Said wait.
Taken over the edge into madness.
Let's resist. Okay. Oh, so close. Take him out.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Heal. Oh, nice dodge. I said she's already stressed the fuck out. He's now stressed. Masochistic.
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply.
Nice. There we go. All.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Ranged skills. Here's what we're gonna do. Can I put this on someone? There we go. Okay, and then scouting. With treasure. Light it up. Actually, you. Damn bitch done went and got blighted. You. Actually, no, you still have the least. There we go. Judgment shall be passed. Or not. Take out the big guy first. Alright. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Ooh. Not good. Heal. you. Okay, she won't accept heals. Fine.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Okay. Fucking hell. Alright. You stabby this guy. That's fine. There we go. Ow. He just won't take heals. Pain is a day unlived. Alright, let's... Alright, he's down. Pass judgment. Some way of getting this guy. He only has 6 HP. Oh, you passed. Well, thank you. But nothing.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism. Or cowardice.
Alright. Get rid of that. There we go. Holy shit.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
And take. Swap you two. 90% of the rooms? I don't even think we're close.
Clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Nice. No one reads. Yes, we have a fight coming up. Are we out of torches? That we are. Fuck, and I keep forgetting to remap her skills. Alright.
Be gone, fiend.
You stab him, stab to death. Okay. Come on. There it is. Ooh.
These nightmarish creatures can be felt. They can be beaten.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Right, we don't have any torches. Alright. Let's go up here.
Another one falls.
Oh damn, that was very nice.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Alright, you to the front. You here. No one read. We're gonna have to leave because I don't have a torch. So let's just abandon.
Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers.
All right, what happened? Gamer sanity. If plus 20 stress, if torch is above 75, we're gonna have to get rid of that. Robust. Increases chance of losing money while gambling. Well, we're not gonna have you gamble. And it's religious visions and delusions.
Once our estate was the envy of this land.
Alright guys, well that's where we're going to call it for today. Thank you to everyone who stopped in. Thank you to the First Monk and Kirstianity for the hosts. And as always, thank you to all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. Anna Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Graeff, Vourteque, Good Co, Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, Letters from the Fire, and Lyria. Thank you guys so much. And enjoy this last song from AmaeLove, and we will see you guys next time.